There's no doubting the ability of Jarrad Okaley Nichollis, and he certainly displayed some great aerial skills when he took a screamer in the goal square for the Royals. Firstly, a one left-hand-handed and then a right-hander, dragged it in and completed this week's mark of the day.